हाय एवरीवन, होप यू आर डूइंग वेल। लास्ट वीक हमने पेड सीरीज का ACB स्ट्रेटजी का अपडेट वीडियो डाला था अपने चैनल पे, जहां हमने ACB स्ट्रेटजी को लोअर टाइम फ्रेम में चेक किया है, दैट इज 15 मिनट्स टाइम फ्रेम पे उसका बैक टेस्टिंग किया था। अगर आपने अब तक वो वीडियो नहीं देखा है देन मेक श्योर टू चेक दैट आउट। एक और चीज, मैं एक्चुअली 2 वीक वेकेशन में हूँ फिलहाल दोस्तों के साथ, थोड़ा तो आराम होना चाहिए ना भाई। सो आई वॉज आउट ऑफ टाउन, यू कैन चेक आउट माई इंस्टाग्राम प्रोफाइल, मैं वहाँ रेगुलरली अपडेट डालता रहूंगा। ये और मेरा लास्ट वाला वीडियो प्री रिकॉर्डेड था और शेड्यूल करके गया था मैं। आई होप ये अभी जो आप वीडियो देख रहे हो ये जब तक चैनल पे लाइव होगा तब तक मैं वापस आ जाऊंगा, बट अगर मैं नहीं अवेलेबल रहा प्लीज बी पेशेंट, नेक्स्ट वीडियो जितना जल्दी हो सके मैं उतना जल्दी डाल दूंगा। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू बैक टेस्टिंग एन अनदर फेमस इंडिकेटर इन अ ट्रेडिंग व्यू लाइब्रेरी कॉल्ड पैराबोलिक स्टार। हमारा लास्ट सुपर ट्रेंड वीडियो के बाद बहुत लोगों ने ये इंडिकेटर रिक्वेस्ट किया था, सो ये रहा वीडियो। वेल, सुपर ट्रेंड जैसा ही पैराबोलिक स्टार इज ऑल्सो अ वर्सेटाइल एंड इंटरेस्टिंग इंडिकेटर। पैराबोलिक स्टार इंडिकेटर वॉज डेवलप बाय जे वेल्स वेल्डर जूनियर, इन्होंने ही और इंडिकेटर्स बनाया था जैसे RSI, ATR etc. इट वर्क्स ऑन ऑल टाइम फ्रेम्स। पैराबोलिक स्टार इंडिकेटर इज सिंपली वन ऑफ द इजिएस्ट ट्रेंड ट्रेडिंग स्ट्रेटजी। मोरओवर, जस्ट लाइक ऑल अदर ट्रेंडिंग इंडिकेटर्स, इट वर्क्स वेल ऑन अ ट्रेंडिंग मार्केट, दैट इज अप ट्रेंड और डाउन ट्रेंड। बट हाउ वुड इट वर्क व्हेन अ मार्केट इज इन अ साइडवे, लेट्स सी। सो लेट्स गो टू द इंडिकेटर। Well, this is what a parabolic star indicator looks like. Parabolic star, as I told, is a versatile indicator. It can determine trend direction, potential reversal in price. In addition to it, it also provides buy and selling signals also. It can be used for defining stop loss, and many people use it to trail the stop loss. If you are interested in the formula of parabolic star, it will be displayed on the screen. And for more details, I will add the link where you can get more details about the indicator. So I think that's clear. As always, we are going to test 100 times on these 4 Nifty 50 stocks displayed on the screen, which will give us a better idea of how parabolic SAR strategy would work in an Indian market. So that's pretty much what we need to know about parabolic SAR. So hi everyone, this is Pranit from Trader Insight. Let's start the video. First, we will plot parabolic SAR on the chart. Just search parabolic SAR. It's a built-in indicator. In settings, we will leave the default to option. Since parabolic star gives you a short-term trend of the stock, we will use 200 period EMA to get a longer-term trend and filter the fake signals. So condition for buy is, first, the close price of the entry signal candle should be about 200 EMA. Dot of the parabolic star should be below the candle. So here, these both are valid. So this is the entry signal candle. We will buy at the close of the entry candle. Stop loss will be below the dot and risk reward will be 1.5. So that's pretty much the buy setup. Similarly, for sell setup, the close price of the entry signal candle should be below 200 EMA. Next dot of parabolic SAR should form above the candle. We will sell at the close of the entry candle. Stop loss will be above the dot and risk reward would be 1.5. So that's our sell setup. So let's test this 100 times and see exactly what the real win rate is. I'll let you know the full result after the test. You can also see the trade by slowing the playback speed in YouTube. Anyways, I'll start the fast forwarding now. So the tests are over. As you can see, total number of trade was 100, out of which 48 was win and 52 was loss. Winning percentage was 48%. Total gain in an account was 21.77%. Max drawdown is -9.4%. You can also see the equity curve and max drawdown curve. So continuous win in a row was 5, continuous lose in a row was 11. Total duration of the test was 1.57 months. So the strategy is profitable. As you can see, the gain in an account was 21.77%, which is good, and the drawdown is -9.4%, which is reasonable. Taking the trade on Parabolic Star is profitable, but I won't advise to directly jump on the strategy and start trading it. More backtesting is required, so I would suggest you to backtest it more and share the result in the comments, and then think of the taking the trades. So I have added the strategy in the Google Sheet, link in the description, and this takes the 11th position in the list. You can check the list and review or rewatch any specific strategy you like. So guys, if you like the video, please support us by subscribing to the channel and hitting the bell notification, and do like the video and share the video. Please give your feedback and other trading strategies that you would like me to cover in the future videos in the comments. Also, you can check out our other strategies tested on this channel. All the social media links will be in the description. Please follow us and show your support. More awesome contents are on the way. So see you next time.